Welcome to Cal-a-Vie Online Fitness Studio. My name is Kyra Oliver. I'm so happy that you're here today. We are going to work on our core, and that some of that will be our back as well, because that is part of our core, and we need to be strong so that we can do daily activities as we get older. So thank you so much for being here. Let's get started. We're going to begin in tabletop position. Let's go. So you'll be on all fours, your hands underneath your shoulders. Settle into this position. Now what I want you to do is take your arm out and bring it back. And now the other arm, take it out and bring it back. Now we're going to take our leg. Take your leg out and hold it and bring it back. Good. And the other leg. Good. Now we're going to do right arm and left leg at the same time. Hold it and bring it back. Stick to that same side and bring it back. Do it again. Make sure you're pulling in your core and return. One more time. Good. Now the other side. Left arm, right leg, and bring it back. How's it feel? Do it again. Good job. Take it back out. Remember, with the plank, you can do it on your knees or your toes. So at any point, if you try it on your toes and you feel like you need to take it back to the knees, that is A-okay. So let's get started. We're going to get in regular plank position. So if you're on your knees, your head and neck, everything is perfectly aligned. Your shoulders, hands are underneath your shoulders. Now I want you to pull your belly button in, so that you engage your core. If you're ready, go up on your toes. Good. Now again, remember, if you need to stay on the knees, that's fine. Just keep everything perfectly aligned. Hold it just a little bit longer. Good job. Come back to child's pose. plank. You already know this one, you have it mastered. So here we go, round two. Hands underneath the shoulders again, knees or toes. Go ahead and get started. So if you want to come up on the toes, you can do that. You can keep the feet wide, it's a little bit easier, or you can pull the feet closer if you want more of a challenge. Good job, stay with it. Are your arms shaking? Because mine are, and I love it. 10 more seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, child's pose. All right, you're doing a great job. Stay with it. Don't give up. Stay with me. So this time we're going back into our plank position, but we're gonna tap our shoulder one at a time. All right, so hands underneath the shoulders again. You're on your knees or your toes. So I'll show you the knees first. You tap and tap. Good. Tap and tap. Engage that core. And if you wanna go up on the toes, more challenging. Breathe. And try to keep your body square to the floor.
Now stay in plank. This is our last exercise.
stretch it out. Take your hands behind you, and then just open up that chest.